Estoy loco. Estoy loco. La, 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 la.
It's whack-a-doodle time. It is whack-a-doodle time.
Boobies. Boobies. Titties. Boobs. Breasts. Boobs.
The voices, the fucking voices.
I want mommy, I want milk, I want to be held, I want to be comforted.
Oh my gosh. What do I do?
monkey covering eyes emoji.
Let me hear say uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
See ya.
Look at this. I can't see it. Oh, sorry. Just fucking give it to me! Why do you even have this? No one cares!
Go to the same church for me. I don't tell on the girlfriend community.
Oh, I'm just now. There's got to be a way to make $20,000.
I'm tired of looking like a bad person, so I'ma just shut up.
No, don't do that.
Dear Diary, it's now day 16 without Dick, and I'm starting to lose hearing in my left eye and taste in my right.
What? It's just an ordinary crabby. Oh!
Don't ask me why. I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know, man.
It's fun to stay at the
I think I'll do a wrap around. We'll wrap around.
What is the spell that deeply shows some mercy?
Estoy loco. Estoy loco. La, 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 la.
A silicone box I made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Well, I guess I'll just piss on the floor. Piss on the floor.
Piss on the floor.
Piss on the floor. I'm
Wow, I just saved myself $150. Shoo!
Now I'm so fed up, time to put my life back together right now. It was my decision to get clean.
I am on to see my husband. I'm happy. To see my husband.
This was never the way I planned. Not my intention.
The only heir to the throne is dead. Sorrows. Sorrows, prayers.
So if I'm honest, I think I'm beginning to question how much I want this.
Hell yeah.
Hell no.
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 Let me show you exactly how much of a psycho crazy bitch I can be.
I'm just a girl.
Do you have patience?
Patience?
Patience is my middle name.
What is your first name?
No.
Go to the gym, church for me. I don't sit on the ground for me. She ain't beating me, she ain't gonna run.
Okay. Bye.
Estoy loco. Estoy loco. La 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 la.
Yes, Robert. What do you want now? More money, a check, a car, my soul?
I was in rehab at like 15. I feel like this is not my biggest issue.
Oh my God.
You're just posting that for attention. Yeah, obviously, bitch. What else would I be posting it for?
My guillotine, draper mother.
Remember to eat. Remember to drink water. If you're mentally ill, fix that.
So, what else is new? Just shut the fuck up and eat your food.
Ow. Whatever.
Video for promiscuous. My style is ridiculous.
Stop eating junk food. Stop eating dairy. Stop drinking sodas. And stop drinking alcohol. Be real with yourself. 1 week, your skin looks amazing. And after that, it goes crazy. You can't control the breakouts. You don't even know where they're coming from. Well, I'm telling you right now, you have cystic acne. Your skin gets inflamed because you're eating inflammatory foods. You can fool anybody, but you cannot fool your own body. It will tell on you every single time. I used to suffer from severe acne, and the moment I changed my diet, everything changed.
Speak up. I hop by the car, I promise I'm gonna speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise I'm gonna speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise I'm gonna make a scene. Got lights, cameras, action, but I-
1, 2, 3, all eyes on me.
The fuck?
Come on, just write all of this down.
We don't want to.
Oh my God, another exciting day at school means an exciting exam, and that means an exciting future. Hey, miss? Miss, will you take care of my kids? My children, whilst I pop to the bathroom, please. Thank you. Can we all make sure we are going to do this homework, please?
We don't want to.
Why?
It's boring.
It's important. Okay, let me tell you all a joke that will get you in the mood. Okay, why did the student eat his homework?
Because he was hungry.
No, because the teacher told him it would be a piece of cake.
Psychological ways to get people to like you. Part 1. When you're talking to someone, always show the palms of your hands. This communicates to their subconscious mind that you have nothing to hide, that you are open, that they can trust you, and you are their friend.
Girly things, friendship advice. Alright, so today's question is, hey, can you make a video on tips of how to get rid of friends that talk bad about you
but they are popular. Please. So something similar to this actually happened to me. This girl transferred over, and obviously she was really popular because she was new, and she became friends with like all my friends in my friend group, and one of her parents taught at the school. She would do a lot of shady out-of-pocket stuff to me. Like one time I just started wearing makeup, and I was wearing a little bit of mascara and some eyeliner, and everyone at the lunch table was giving me compliments and talking blah blah, blah. All day people would just come up and like, oh, you look different, blah blah blah, what is it? And I'm like, oh, I just started wearing makeup. And everyone was being really nice, so she took the cap of her water bottle and filled it with water and then flung it on my face, and she was like, oh, it's just a joke, haha. And I got up from the table and I was like, don't ever do that to me again. And she was shook because she didn't think I was going to stick up for myself, because she had been talking bad about me and she knew that I knew and I hadn't done anything yet. So when she did that, I went off on her. I was like, don't ever do that to me again. You're such a... Like, should I have, like, gone that far? No, I don't know. Did it feel good? Yes. Anyways, after that, she knew that I knew, you know. So I would just be careful with who you're talking to or confiding to when it comes to her. Also, what I did at that point was I, like, got a new friend group. She had a really innocent look about her, so anytime she did something like that, people would be like, you're overreacting, you're taking it the wrong way, she was just joking. Like, one time they all hung out, and she, like, planned to hang out, and, like, she tagged me on Instagram and said, missing in action, when she never even invited me. And, like, I, like, never brought it up to my friend group because I knew, like, how they would react. So I just kind of found new friends. I kept my head down and focused on myself. And for the most part, I feel like the drama just went away.